But every time I go to hit circle, I know I've already gone past that little area, but he won't rise up. And it's like, why? Rise up. Try. Totally try again. Okay. Now. Run through this area as quick as possible with a third of a battery, because why the hell not? Let's make this harder, because okay, now let's dodge, keep the light here. Okay. Yep, there it is. All right. We are gonna wait for Lights McGee to show up. We're just gonna wait. Just gonna give her some time. Let her do her thing. And there we go. Yep. I never thought I would be so scared. I never thought I'd be scared of a woman in mud. Okay, here we go. Just carefully. Tag along. Oh. Okay, we're just gonna... go right by her. Lure in, yo! There we go! You better run, buddy! There! Yes! I got the tiara. Alright. Now. Free at last! Run! Wait, why are we... She better not be behind me. Yeah, you better run with it. Run with it.
What did you do to her?
I can really go with a battery right now.
You can't keep a secret from yourself.
Oh, was I supposed to, I get it. Okay, so I can't do this. Now I should be able to. I get it. Got it. I think you can. I don't think you can drown, but I think you can. What'll end up happening is he'll have issues breathing, and then of course he'll pop back up for actual air. All right. Now, gotta go fast, guys.
Pull the lever, Crunk.
Yeah, baby. Da 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 da. Oh. Okay. Can I get a battery? I just need a battery. Can I not wiggle through that? Where am I going here? If I could go where there's lights, always light, just lights, that'd be fantastic. I would love that. Can I get a save at least? Oh shit. Well, I'll take the save. Okay, I can't see the ground. I'm in water. Okay. Where am I? 800 feet. Yeah, this game, super dark. Okay, what am I walking on? What am I not able to walk on here? Here's something. Oop.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Okay, darling. Oh, shit! I do not want a chase sequence right now because I can't see where I'm going. What are you doing? Get your ass up! Oh, you're. Oh. Oh. What are you doing? Yep. Where am I going? Move, buddy! Move! 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 Never ever look back. I know, but I felt like if I didn't, the difficulty would be not on par. Where am I? Wait.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Lady, right now? You're just too scary. Babe, you're just too scary. That's all it is. Okay. Keep going. Move a lot faster. Oh, I know you guys are gonna pick it on sanity. It's probably gonna be lurid too. Okay. Alright. Why aren't you moving? He stopped! He literally stopped! No! Oh shit! I can't see! Can't see!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Oh. We need a little bit. Yep, a little bit of light. A little bit of. Come on, knock on my door. Okay, here we go. Bup, bup. A little bit. It's kind of like a nightclub, just every little bit of light every so often. All right, here we go. Go right. You dumb little man, move your ass! Move! Run the, oh shit. Well, that's fine. That's okay. Okay. Run. Oh, you better run. She, that's probably her. That's probably her. You better move. Yep, you're not moving. Come on. She's sounding very cranky right about now. What? Do not be behind me. Okay, let's go for that. Come on, buddy. Why aren't you moving faster? Hup! Ah, oh, come on! All right. Oh, shit! It sort of became a thing where, like, it's like, alright, we're gonna pick a game, and then we're gonna put it on the hardest difficulty setting. Because, you know, why not? Oh god! Just... move! Damn it! Freaking move! It's like you just ate jelly donuts your entire time! Yep, I'm dead. Come on, buddy. Come on. Trying to figure out where to go. Maybe I'm not supposed to go towards the light? Maybe that's the trap? Let's try going somewhere else. The problem is they're using light as a means to get your attention. Like, go here, but it's not... It's a lie, is what I'm getting the vibe of. Unless I'm supposed to climb, in which case I can't see the surface that I'm supposed to climb. Also, these sons of bitches, they go faster than I do! I'm trying to be smarter. I'm literally trying to be smarter. Oh, I'm so trying. Okay. That's not the route we're supposed to go. All right, there's one. There's gotta be a way. See, that's just... it's not helping that... am I supposed to climb up? Oh shit! I don't know where to go. They go even faster on insane mode, James. Ah, that'd be why. Okay. That'd explain why, Lengthy bitch can somehow teleport around. Okay, there's... what am I... there's gotta be some... there's some way that I'm missing. Oh, shit! Well, that's... damn, okay. We are gonna hit 150. This area right here is gonna kill me. It's just gonna... burn, baby, burn! There's got to be... What am I missing here? Do I have to go underwater, maybe? Is that it? Is it underwater? Do I gotta go underwater? Like, I thought maybe I could climb this, but he's not willing to climb out of water. A lot of people would be rich. Okay. Why are you slowing? Wait. That works. All right, now, can I see? If I could only see. That would be fantastic. There we go. Oh, battery's going dead. Quite literally. All right, ooh, there's a. Climb that, buddy. You climb that. Yeah, you'd be on the rich side. Okay, now. Nope. I go the right way? Is that right? Marco! Hello! Wait. Okay, now. Is that a ladder I gotta... That's a ladder I gotta climb. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Herman. Why, no, 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 no. Why'd you go down? No, 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 no. Am I up? Herman. Okay, now. What am I looking at here? Shit! Oh, come on! No! No! Damn! Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, no. All right, well, gotta find the ladder again, guys. All right, my... Where's that ladder? There it is. Okay. Climb that ladder. All right, now. I'm on a pole of some kind, but I can't see the ground. Why can't I see the ground very well? Oh, this is, okay, there's another ladder. Get the ladder. There we go. Just gonna baby this along. Just tap it in, guys. Just gonna tap. Just tap, tap, tappy. Okay. Alright, now I don't want to screw this up. Alright, we're gonna have to cheese this. You guys see what's going on with that, right? Like... Let's me see a little bit what's going on. Only for my screams and laughs. Yes. Yes, I understand. Okay. I don't know if I move, if I die. Were they... Just out of curiosity, were they expecting, like, some really good skill out of people with this? Oh, all right. See, that looks like death. That looks like if I fall, I fall. But I can't see where to go. Oh boy, okay. Just that is so damn hard to see. Like, is that? Oh, come on. There's more light that emanates from my body. Okay, there we go, here we go, here we go. All right, I'm gonna get this low. All right, now, looking around here. Uh-huh, uh-huh, Baby's first attempts at crawling, guys. Here we go. Here we go. See, look at that. I don't know if that's a jump. I have no freaking clue where to go. I am totally lost right now. Where? Okay, I came in over here. When I came down here, I dropped, right? Wait. Okay, now. Where am I at? Whoa! Wait, what? What's going on? Whoa! Okay, hang on. What? What? What am I looking at? Oh, shit! Oh! No, 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 no. Where am I at now? I'm on the bottom. Oh, God, I'm on the bottom. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Was the ladder over here? Oh, this is not fun. This is not cool. Battery! Oh my god, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. They have a soul of some kind. Thank you. All right. Damn. Seriously. What the shit? Okay. Just gotta... Oh, battery, 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 battery. He loves a battery, this guy. This guy loves a battery. Okay, there was a ladder here. Just, sir, get around it. There you go. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Crisscross. Okay, get up that damn ladder. So help me. It's like, yeah, there's a thin little thing you gotta recognize. The bit, the bit. There's a little... Oh, screw you, Red Barrel. Right. Screw you. How the hell was I supposed to see that? Huh? Just. Oh, so not. A little salty by that. A little salty. Pick your damn note up. Oh, shit! Web, cheeky bastard. All right. Oh shit! And 99. I'm just gonna. Oh, bitch. You took my. Fine. You know what? I'm gonna take your lantern. Just take it. Grab it. Just grab it. It looks like two balls, but grab it. Oh, shaky cam is not best cam, guys.
Generous of you, Blake. Help me make this right. Please come.
Is everybody having an orgy right now? I'm seeing thrusting. No, I'm not. Okay, never mind. That's the other game.
Oh my god.
What?
Lynn!
Wait, did they cut her legs off? Oh no, they have her bound. Honey, I'm gonna come get you. I'm gonna get headbanged.
No! Man!
Wait, was...
I'm beating you. Get off. Get off me. Oh, you have to tell me.
So you what?
Off of me. Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up.
Can
if
we
you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake.
So she was my girlfriend. I'm pretty sure. Yes. We were going steady. I almost got to not first base. Wow, this school really needs some funding.
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So,
I don't know.
Nerd,
shut up.
You are.
Wait, were they fighting over me and then one decided... What is going on with this game?
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd too.
I know.
Oh, just your friend. Okay. I have never held hands with a girl that was a friend and it not meaning like that it's total dating and or going steady. It is always meant. Okay, why? That door is open. I guess I'm just holding this down and not really controlling this. Okay. Not really, no. I was trying to be sympathetic. That's all. You know, I was making a decent attempt.
You think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
That's Jake!
Why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
Jessica?
Oh,
sorry. We...
What are the two of you doing?
Is that blood or is that a birthmark?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk.
We stayed after school for a journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
Oh, birthmark. Okay.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No.
He is a creeper. Oh yeah, no, I got that. That's tongue demon.
Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
No, no. Yeah, I'm gonna wait.
Interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man.
How about you go bite it? So she killed herself. Okay, how do I get in? I want back in. No. Bang the door down. Oh, come on, man. So either she committed suicide because of the treatment she got from the father, or he killed her and made it seem like it was suicide. What is he? Strangling her? What? Dude! How do you think that's acceptable? I hear her screaming. Oh, I'm gonna kick your ass, old man.
Get away! Just leave me alone!
Stop!
He killed her. What? Did he beat her?
I don't know what you think you saw.
Oh, You're dead, son. Okay. What the hell? Can we have I don't get it. The transitions to the fourth grade area are really good. The transitions back are, well, they're not. Like, what the shit? What happened to my wife? Where's my wife? How did I get here? What the shit's going on? Why can't I run? Like, so many questions. There's so many questions. This guy has issues running.
Fuck! Fuck! Lynn! Lynn!
How did she get out?
You're pregnant. How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
Our baby?
Let them kill you. We have to get out of here.
How? Where? I want to say is a good thing, but I'm getting a really bad vibe. That's a bad son, not a good son. It's like, babe, don't you find it just a tad bit strange that you didn't have a baby bump, and then in 24 hours you have a baby bump that's beyond a baby bump? At all? A little bit? Whoa! Shit.
What the fuck?
That's what you freak out about?
We can get.
Yeah.
We are gonna birth a baby. This is freaking fear. It's gotta be. Oh my god, we're making Alma. There it is. We always wondered how Alma was made. There she is. This is her parents, guys. Surprise! Atlas is in the Fear universe. Bam. Done. Done and done. Let me guess. We're going into a manger.
Here. We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus, be careful. Fuck, fuck. Lynn, you okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
This little bite of mine. Oh, her water broke. Hey, look, there's a bed.
No!
Okay. Okay. I just...
It's gonna be okay.
Just hee-hee-hoo-hoo-hee-hee-hoo-hoo.
Oh, shit. Come on! Come on!
You've got to be shitting me! Lady, I don't have time for this. My wife's sort of doing her pregnant thing. Oh, of course, it's gonna block her.
I think something's wrong.
Babe, you honestly think something's wrong. Honey, you did it. You weren't pregnant, babe. You're pregnant now. Honestly, you're focusing on the wrong things. You are really focusing on the wrong things. We need to talk about this later. Okay, here we go.
Oh, shit! Blake!
God, give me voice! God, guide my hand!
Lightning!
God, give me voice!
Lightning!
God, guide my hand!
That's a lightning rod! Lightning!
God, guide my hand!
And all of a sudden...
God, give me voice!
Come on! You know it!
It's a trap!
You know it! What? Where the shit did that come from?
Fuck you! And fuck your god!
I wanted lightning strike, not spear to chest! Damn, that kind of sucked. Where the hell did that come from?
Blake, a path. It's getting worse.
Hurry. We'll find shelter.
It's like the whole world burnt.
No, I'm pretty sure it's been like this for a while. It's just, you know, storm. Oh, okay, we're going that way. It's raining spears, hallelujah. When it rains, it pours. You have like random spear. She? How do you know it's a she? Are you just hoping for a she? Oh, we're going to chapel, aren't we?
We can take shelter.
Oh, okay, here we go. Wife's in labor, and I'm like, hang on, honey, hang on. I need to get this. It's for prosperity. Just think about it in the future when the Antichrist is like wondering what happened as she was being born. Okay, that just flew straight up. Alright.
It's cold.
Keep moving.
Okay. Oh, I can run. I didn't realize I can run. Honey, you better move those little legs.
Come on, Lynn. We have to get inside.
Okay, that got dark really fast. Especially since how much light there is. Oh, I didn't realize. I thought it was a... Don't put her on the drying rack.
Shit.
You need to
lie down. Oh no. I can't do this.
You can do this.
Oh god. Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
Feels like something's wrong.
It's a chest burster, not a baby. Second she comes out, she's gonna grab a top hat.
You can do this.
A little candy, be like, hello, my honey.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Keep breathing!
It's
just push!
Fresh meat.
The baby's not real then.
Lynn!
She's like, there's nothing
Lynn!
There.
No,
is he holding a baby?
Lynn! No. Lynn!
I mean, whistleblower had a man's penis being removed. So you know, it's Outlast, right? Yeah, it was. That baby popped right out there. Just woo.
So, Lynn said you haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
Let me guess, we're gonna test it out.
Cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? My God. We're taking care of my children. But yours... I am powerless again.
It's a baby.
The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent.
Damn, baby's been popped out. Shit.
Since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children. All of them. Every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
So is the final boss fight with me and the baby? All right, baby, let's go. So, yeah. How does this tie into anything in Outlast? I have no damn clue how this ties into anything. Watch. The world's fine. Surprise, surprise. She had a baby bump the whole time, and your character's just oblivious. You're not like evil, are you? I mean, misbehaving I can handle. Evil, man, that's a hard one. Okay. Well, is there a... I should be able to just, like... Well, I got no baby.
Hey, Blake. Try to find me. I'm over here. This way, Blake.
How is any of this tied to anything?
Don't worry.
I am so freaking lost.
I'll never let you go. You never let me go.
Jessica's the baby.
Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while
don't know why.
Begging thee to watch and keep. And send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away.
My daughter is my
all
friend.
I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
We beat it, guys! I have no freaking idea what the hell is going on, though. Like, I have... I have no idea!